So I decided to order the berry chantilly pancakes with a side of bacon and scrambled eggs. And these are the pumpkin beignets. It's really good.